Can you believe it? Guinness and Carhartt made a little surprise for St. Paddy's Day.